Let's head off. So I'm pretty sure it's the blue time. It's game time, and green is real time. Why does that? No! Oh, that's actually super unfortunate. Yeah. I was trying to run to you too. Keyboard needs to be cleaned. It's pretty bad. Yeah, so I had to get rid of the prologue split for the auto splitter, which was weird. It was apparently the only way that anything was gonna work, so. Basically, this run is all about tight lines. Good jumps. There we go. Finally got that one. Yay. I would say I like pseudo practice this just to make sure that the live split was gonna work. Thank you. So, just spitballing here. I'm thinking if I can learn this run. Well enough, right? Oh, I can move the things even more left. See, I wanted to jump to the next one immediately. Damn, that was enough. Okay. Care, I will spend every bucket. Excuse me. Oh gosh. Thank you. I mean, it's really solid so far. Okay. Okay, this is where it's gonna get interesting, is all the tech stuff. Nope. Go around, go around. Thank you. This way. Up. Why'd you go that way? You've never gone that way. That was weird. It's just because of the camera angle?
Cool, cool, cool.
Oh, I missed it. Oh, that's the wrong way. Steak here by you, don't I? Yeah. Nope. Left. Left. Duh. Duh. Please. Don't touch that, it's bad. They didn't make the splat noise. Weird.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh gosh. That lag spike? There's a lot of lag spikes, and I wonder if it's just because of how many things I'm running at this point. Alright, in and out of Ant Village. Nice. Oh, here. Yo, Cindy, what's up? We can't do. So I'm laughing because the run I did for the achievement, it was a 132.18, I think, right? Which actually is not that bad for glitchless speedrun of this game. And honestly, this game is pretty fun to run. Though some of the strats to like get through cutscenes faster is hilarious. Like we have the mouse wheel up and down for a couple of things. Like the cat meowing is the mouse wheel up, so we can just run and plow through Zerks. That's kind of funny, in my opinion, at least. How you doing today, by the way, Cinny? You're the first one here, so. And this part is great because we get to literally just run straight through the level. Should just run straight through. Duh, I'm an idiot. It's fine. I do have to be wary of that guy, though, at least. At the very least. Mm. Go. Oh. War room. I'm like... I totally forgot where to go. Oh my god, camera, stop. Oh yeah, look at those cats moves. That's fair. Yeah, I know those days. I'd be lying if I didn't. Thank you. I lost so much time because I totally forgot you can just start this, like, immediately. I think this is technically, like, it's better to restart the checkpoint. Oh, hi. Jump that way. Thank you. Cat! Oh, wrong way. This cat just zooms. Think you're gonna get this cat to cooperate with you? Good luck. I always forget about that air conditioner, man. Always. And then we just run through the top. And we'll be fine. Okay! That was a. See, I was watching the world record video, and that sentinel did not shoot, even like attempt to shoot. So I was not ready for that. Cindy, you ever play this game? This pipe. Mm-hmm. Nice. Okay. No, I'm just happy I didn't screw that up. Bruh! Okay, that was terrible. That was completely busted. Yeah, that one's so much easier to do, man. Look at the little B12. Look at the little kitty. Look at him. Have to see how good my lines are for getting on this Jeep quick. This Jeep truck thing. You got it, Bass. I got it! Oh my gosh. Honestly, sub 120 is an actual goal. This is probably going to be close to 125.
Thank you.
Oh, I forgot this cutscene takes quite some time, so... All right. That's kind of insane that they're really... I mean, to be fair, I put the game on my solid state. So the only other thing I need to do really quick... 119.43?